strategy. Bounty for that. Nope. I'll take that, motherfucker. Good look at this statue before it got destroyed. Elm Alexia fighting Mayrune's Dagon, I believe. Yeah, he's got four arms, it has to be. damn sure. Get all of them. Work my strength. Work my speed. Temple. Mosquito buzz in my head. Have some mean darts too. Let's see here. What is that equipped to?
Excuse me. I was just thinking.
see the three creatures you're fighting with, one more creatures. This is very disturbing. Only someone with great power can control these fabricants. Oh, Alexia will be interested to hear this news. I am sure she'll have some insight into it. I am sure she will.
What may I do for you, my child?
It is good to see you again. Dear Vaders has told me more about your work so far here in Morrowind. He suggested I might find your services useful. After some consideration, I have decided that there may be a task for you to complete. Since the horrendous attack on the city, there have been some alarming developments. One of the most troublesome has been a cult that has recently grown, led by a young dungeon named Eno Romari. They call themselves the End of Times. In these troubled times, I fear the cult is gaining popularity. The leader of this real cult, he resides in Morn, though he is not known to have a permanent residence. He is dangerous, as he spreads discontent among my people. He is not to be killed, though. I want no martyrs to this madman's cause. Very little is known about him yet, but there is one very disturbing fact to be had. Many of their members have been found dead. At least 7 of them have been found so far. All dead, all in their homes. It appears they ingested a strong poison, and not even my magics could revive those who were found. We must find out what drives this group, and rid my city of their presence. Speak with Marilyn often at the Great Bazaar. Her brother Sever was one of those found. Learn what you can about them, and of this Eno Romari. Take care of him, though. The words of a modern cry louder than those of a zealot. Marilyn Offen's brother. He was found dead, just like the others. Look for her in the bazaar. Find out what she knows.
I suppose. I call plain simple. Their beliefs are destructive, heretical, and frightening to me. I don't know how my brother ever got involved with them. I'm beginning to see them all over the city, but you will most often find them in God's reach. They preach that the tribunal have lost their powers, and that this is a sign that the apocalypse is near. Eno teaches his followers that our time in Tamriel is at an end, and the gates of Oblivion will soon open, and the Daedra will walk the land. Well, this sounds like a little precursor right there. Only the ancestors who have already left this world will remain once the Daedra scourge cover the earth. And so he promotes what he calls the cleansing. Ritual suicide.
Live in peace here, stranger.
Maybe we should make sure we got everything we need to know. What about my brother? It's hard to imagine he's gone. All would be well if he hadn't fallen in with these guys.
Excuse me, I was just thinking.
I really don't have time.
Ask him about Seville. Yeah. Here we go. This clothing. All right. Now I need to go tell her it's a suicide call, which is already pretty obvious. Drinking the Kool Aid.
What may I do for you, my child?
You certainly well gathered this information. Here, dear. So, the Tribune has lost its power, has it? These fools would dare question Amalessia's power? Him, her city. I will give them a lesson. You will be my agent. These fools must be reminded of the true power of a god. Since the attack on the city, much divine power has been sent carrying my people. The number of wounded has been astronomical, and caring for them all has been taxing to even me. Still, I must demonstrate to these people what it is to mock the will of a god. You will travel to the ruins of the bandits on Shen and activate the Carstens to charm. Lucy translated the Weather Witch. At its height, the Dwemer civilization was massively in the use of machinery. In a time of drought, Dwemer scholars were commissioned to create a machine that would bring rain to their lands. They created the Carstens to charm. Its existence was little more than a myth until recently, when the ruins opened beneath my city. I wish for you to activate the machine. Make it to create ashfalls and mortar. Then, these heretics will know the power of all Alexei. That's correct. While these storms may have occurred, they do not occur to you so far removed from the Red Mountain. Now, though, they will. And these heretics will understand the power of Alexia. Take this and use it to activate the machine. You will have to line its workings on your own, but I believe you are up to the task.
Think I am up to the task. These fucking things murdered me. Just slaughtered my ass. Kind of nice if when you talk to Alexia, it'd be more about, you know, how you're the Nerevar, you're the incarnate, and a little more about the background, the past, instead of just running errands like you're some stranger. I mean, I think it's kind of weird. Some stuff, carrying way too much. Oh, what the hell? Go. to do. First. Let's see if that store has any money left. Damn, that's not bad. I don't have that on. And jump too far down. The same amount as with the glass full suit. Darts. Let's see. Bad thing about this next mission is once you complete it, there's gonna be ash storms and Mournhold until the whole quest line is done. Before I go down there into that dormant ruin to make the ash storms, I'm going to explore around here more.
Thank you.
completely submerged. That seems like I'm missing something down in these sewers. Shrine. Oh yeah. I remember being in the shrine and seeing the catacombs. So you're supposed to go to the shrine. Shit. Come on. Of a trip, I think. Yeah. Well, there's a crypt. Let's go see what that's about.